I'm dealing with a baby mama that's being difficult to let me be a part of the pregnancy, and not 100% sure if it's my kid, she's telling me, and trying to figure out if I need to take a cop to the hospital or get a lawyer to straighten this mess out.
Okay.
So what it sounds like is we have a boyfriend-girlfriend situation. Sounds like we have a child on the way that could be a product of this union. But the child has not been legitimated yet, in the eyes of the law anyway, that would give you the right to be a part of that child's life. So there is a process. Obviously, reaching out to a family lawyer is the first thing you want to do to begin to establish what we call paternity, which is just making sure that everybody's the parent who they say they are. Now, in regards to getting an officer to go with you to the hospital, well, you would hope you wouldn't have to go to that extremes, but sometimes in relationships, things do get a little tough.
Messy.
And it's no problem. You can always call up the sheriff's department and ask for a standby officer to go and do whatever you need to do. And if they deem it something that they can take care of, then they might help you out. But that sounds like that's what it is, right, Josh?
I think so. I think I would tell it, Raymond, that you want to play a long game. You really want to make sure that what you're doing here is going to help you in the long run in terms of whether you're going to have a custody battle and how you appear to the court. I mean, you want to make sure that you look like the normal, sane person in the relationship. And I want to make sure that we're talking about a case that has really high emotions, because whenever we're talking mm-hmm. about custody or family issues, the emotions are really high. Mm-hmm. And I sympathize with you, I really do. But I think that the thing to do is to remember to have your fight in the courtroom. Reach out, contact a family law attorney, go work through the process of legitimating the child, and work through the process of getting custody. And take comfort in the fact that if you are the calm, rational individual in the relationship, when it comes down to the court hearing, you're going to be much better served facing off against someone who refuses to let the father be a part of the life. You don't want to be the person who gets put out of the hospital for yelling and screaming by security, because that's going to hold you back. Mm-hmm. So play the long game and think ahead.